The reason why I was at the paper tonight was because of something my mom said. She just got back from Afghanistan, and she doesn't understand why she's here. Her entire troop was killed in an ambush, and she was the sole survivor.
Sounds like your mom's a lucky woman.
That's what it looks like.
It must be really hard for her. I'm sorry.
I'm not telling you this story because I want you to be sorry for me. I'm telling you this story because I think you both might be a part of it.
What? I'm not connecting the dots.
Your relatives both died just after a Ravenswood soldier came home. Last year, I wrote a history paper on another Ravenswood vet who miraculously survived an ambush. And when he came home, he said exactly what my mom said. I don't know why I'm still here. I shouldn't be alive. Tonight, I found out that a few days later, 5 Ravenswood teens were killed in a car accident. They were hit by a tree.
So the idea is these kids died because those soldiers got lucky, like your mom?
I'm not saying it's because. I'm just saying it happened.
Twice.
Once this happens, seems twice as coincidence, 3 times as enemy action.
That's profound.
That's Goldfinger. Bond?
Hey, how much further to that diner? I have an uneasy feeling in my stomach. I need some greasy fries to settle it.
It's just over the river.
So I guess we're not making that bus?
Yeah, we'll catch the next one.
Guys, that's my boyfriend and his sister. Let's keep this to ourselves.
I don't even know what this is.